Construct the following trapezium with the given measurements and also find their area. The name of the trapezium is CUTE, that is cute, where CU is parallel to ET and the measurements are CU is equal to 7 cm, angle UCE is equal to 80 degree, CE is equal to 6 cm and PE is equal to 5 cm. Now we will take and write the given. Given, what are the measurements? CU is equal to 7 cm, angle UCE is equal to 80 degree, CE is equal to 6 cm and TE is equal to 5 cm. And we know that CU is parallel to ET. Now we will draw the rough diagram. See here, the angle UCE is given as 80 degree. Mark all the measurements. Do it with pencil. Now draw the baseline CU is equal to 7 cm. CU 7 cm. So now CU is equal to 7 cm is over. Now we have to mark the angle. UCE is equal to 80 degree. So take the protractor. See here, this point, this midpoint, keep it on this point. See here. See, such a way it is coinciding. See, keep it here. See, it has been kept here. So from 0, see here, this is a 0, and 80 degree, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, keep a point here in 80. Take the scale, draw the line, okay, from the point C. Okay, draw the line and name it as Y. Okay. So now two measurements are over. So we'll write the angle as 80 degree. So CU 7 cm is over. Angle UCE 80 degree is also over. Now we have to draw CE is equal to 6 cm. So from C, we have to draw an arc. CE is equal to 6 cm. So now we'll do this one. Take the compass and scale and measure 6 cm. Now keep the compass on the point C and draw an arc on the ray CY like this. Draw an arc and name it as E. So CE is equal to 6 cm. Write it. So now, so CU is over, CE is over and the angle is also over. Now we have to find out TE is equal to 5 cm. So T means it will come here. So how will we draw? It is not possible to draw an arc. For that, first we have to draw the parallel line. Okay. Now take the set square and the scale. See, keep the set square on the baseline CU like this. Keep it like this. Okay. And now keep the scale like this, adjacent to it. Now we will keep the scale in the same position and we are going to move the set square upwards till we reach the point E. Like this we are going to move. See how it is moved? When it reaches the point E, stop. Now take the pencil and draw the parallel line. Okay, like this, draw the parallel line. So it's parallel. Now CU is parallel to this line. So we'll mark it as a ray. And we'll name it as EX. So now we got a parallel line. So we need TE is equal to 5 cm. E is here and T will be here. So from this point, we'll draw the arc 5 cm. Take the scale and measure 5 cm. Keep the compass on the point E and draw the arc. So name it as T. And write 5 centimeter. As CU is parallel to ET, we can draw the arrow marks like this. Both are parallel lines. Now we can join UT. So we got the required trapezium. And we have to find its area also. What is the area of the trapezium? Half into H into A plus B. So A plus B are the sum of the parallel sides. We know the parallel sides are 7 cm and 5 cm. But we need to find out its height. Now take and keep the scale on the baseline and keep the set square like this. Okay, see how it is kept? Keep like this. And what we are going to move? Set square, move it like this. Till we reach the point T. So that we'll get the height of the trapezium. Like this, move it. When it is reached, stop. Now take the scale without moving the set square. Now draw the parallel line. We have got the perpendicular. Okay, draw the perpendicular here. So this is the height of the trapezium. So now measure what is the height. See, we got 5.9. So right here, 5.9 centimeter. After drawing the construction, so we will write down the steps. Then we will move on to the area. So area of the trapezium is half into B, H into A plus B square units. H is equal to 5.9 centimeter, A is equal to 7 and B is equal to 5. So 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. After the calculation, we will get the area as 35.4 square centimeter. Do this in your construction note.